So give us your thoughts on that game tonight then, Ian.
I thought it was a good game. I mean, we played hard, we battled hard. It was a hard-fought game, but I mean, we just didn't get the 2 points, so we couldn't score, and that's how it goes.
Those games are coming thick and fast now and pretty intense. Just five or six teams looking for that playoff spot. Does it make it more exciting or meaningful as a player when it's like that?
Yeah, more exciting, a little stressful, obviously. I mean, every game matters, every shift matters, and we just got to battle and get the points that we can, because I mean, it's so tight there, and we want to come fifth, sixth, or something, you know, maybe even fourth, but we'll see.